Good morning, everybody, and welcome to our meditation time together. As always, let's begin by checking how our body is doing. Not in an automatic way or a habitual way, but in a conscious way. In a way in which you're appreciating that you're here, you're in this meditation, you're together practicing with others, and you want to put your body in the best possible posture and position so that you can meditate comfortably. Today's meditation, we'll be focusing on our breathing. So in particular, make sure that you're comfortable. You're not wearing anything tight around your waist or neck. It's nice and loose so you can breathe freely. And also make sure that your nose is clear. You can massage the sinuses around the side of your nose to the left and right of your nose using your fingers. And you can also check in with the rest of your body. You can stretch your back. You can stretch your legs out. And roll your shoulders to check that they're not too tense. You can stretch your arms out. So just checking in with your body and moving the various parts. Including your neck and your jaw. So hopefully you found the right position for you for your meditation. Now, next thing, if you could just place one hand on your lower abdomen, like your belly, and your other hand on your chest, and take a few breaths and see if you can manage to get your belly to expand and contract as you breathe in and out. It's called abdominal breathing or belly breathing. See if you can do that. So you take a deep breath in, see if you can get your belly to expand. As you breathe out, your belly contracting. If it's just your chest going up and down, that's more chest breathing rather than belly breathing. So see if you can invite your breath to go lower down into your lungs. So it's a deeper breath. It imagining your belly expanding on your in-breath and contracting on your out-breath. And if it's the first time you're doing this, then it may feel strange, or maybe you can't do it today, but you can with practice. If you ever look at a baby breathing, that's how they breathe, from their belly. So I'm sure that pretty much all of you used to do this. Belly breathing is associated with ease, the relaxation response. It's a nice thing to practice from time to time. Our breath matches our emotional state. When we're anxious or stressed, it becomes more rapid and shallow. When we're feeling low, sometimes we sigh. And when we're fully at ease, we take slightly slower, deeper breaths down in our lower abdomen, in our belly. So our breath can tell us how we're doing. It's a great aid in our life. So if you haven't already done so, you can now just place your hands where it feels comfortable for you. Allowing your breath to find its natural rhythm. Now, one ancient technique for training ourselves to be with the breath is called breath counting. And what you do is quite simple. Each time you breathe out, the first out breath, you say the word one to yourself. On the second, two. On your third out breath, three. Fourth out breath, four. And then finally, on the fifth out breath, you say to yourself five. And then you count back down. Four, three, two, and one. Then you can start from one again, go up to five, and back down. see if you can manage to get to five and come back. So it's something you can do playfully, almost like a game. And it also lets you know how you're doing if your mind is wandering a lot. Got a lot on your mind. You can find out, because you can only get to two or three and lose count. Keep your attention on your breathing too, not just the numbers. Feel each breath. Say the numbers softly and gently in your mind, in a friendly way, friendly tone. So counting your breathing on each out-breath, counting the number from 1 to 5, and then coming back down, back to 1. You don't have to get it exactly right. You can practice and count in your own style. Let's practice together for a while and let's see how it goes. You don't have to get this right or get it perfect. It's about feeling this breath now with warmth, with kindness, with friendliness, with a little smile. Enjoying each breath, being grateful for each breath. No rush, taking your time. Imagine you got all the time in the world. as we quietly approach the end of our meditation today. Remember that even if you manage to count one breath, that's great. Two or three breaths, brilliant. Always celebrating the small wins. Stepping stones. So coming back to your breathing and your body and the sounds around you. And setting your mindful intention for your day. Something to do with kindness, curiosity, being open to yourself. Seeing things from different perspectives, or cultivating one of your values.